Gonzalez turn for a triangle. Let's see if Gordy Casey can survive.
Wow.
It's a tight one here from Gonzalez.
For the experience level that these girls have, their submission skills are really slick. These girls are good. Man.
Gonzalez looking for the armbar. The crowd rallies behind her. Can she find it? Yes, she can. Hill Gonzalez wins the crown.
Hi, I'm Jennifer O here at XFC26. I'm here with Pearl Gonzalez. Tell me, how does it feel to be the new women's flyweight champ?
It's years and years of hard work, dedication, and discipline. To all the younger generation out there, I have one thing to say. This is just a small example of no matter what your circumstances are, no matter what life brings you, as long as you believe and you stay determined and focused, you can achieve anything. So fight for your life, fight for your dreams.
It's very well said. You came through submission after submission attempt that she had on you. How hard were those to defend?
It was tough. She was so strong, and you know, she really believed in her jiu-jitsu, and it was great. And I just hit the eye of the tiger, and I kept my composure, and I worked through every single submission the best I could.
What should we expect to see next from you?
Every day, Pearl Gonzalez will get better and better. I will continue to stay focused, and I will continue to want this belt just like I wanted it tonight. This thing is staying around my waist. It's not leaving me.